Good evening, welcome to Bishop McCort High School. We're very happy to have you with us for our final performance of the year. Final performance, at least, for the senior members of the choruses. The rest of the groups will be performing for our annual graduation ceremonies. I know you will enjoy the program this evening. The students and Father McKinley put in a great deal of time and effort preparing for this concert, and I know you'll be very happy with it. One request we have this evening, we are taping for a record, which will be sold at the end of the year, so we ask you to avoid any unnecessary noise, popping gum, etc., so that we do get a good tape. Thank you, and enjoy yourselves.
Thank you. There are several graduate Fugues in the audience, and we'd like them to come up at this time to join in us in singing the next song, which is Flower of Beauty. That song was sung 10 years ago by the first Fugues, and from that time on, we've always considered it our song and sung it at every spring concert. I'd like to mention, while these people are coming up, that this group you see here is responsible for all the artwork, all the sets, all the designs, everything that's here, plus everything you're going to see backstage once we start. I'd like you to know that this group and everything you're going to see in this first half was done extracurricularly. Everything was done outside of school time. Not 1 minute of school time was used to produce the first half of this program. This is the premier group of Bishop's work. These students make this whole thing work. Without them, we just wouldn't have what we have. They dedicate hours of their own time. They're not super talented, they're super period, as far as I'm concerned. And they're my family, and they're the family that makes this place work. So I want them to know what I think of them. I'm sure they know it already. We'd like to dedicate this number to all the Fugues who will be replacing our graduates. We are graduating 10 Fugues this year, and we're going to be looking for 10 people to take their place. And after we come back from Easter, we're going to start auditioning these people. And so we always dedicate this song to the graduating Fugues. Now, the names of the graduating Fugues. Well, they raise their hands whenever they are. Thank you. Also now a member of the faculty of Bishop McCort High School, and I committed on the program to mention, I should have mentioned, I should have done more than that, and trained and choreographed the dances that you're going to see in West Side Story. She did all that work, and I'm very grateful to her for that.
Thank you. free.